That's Eric Almirola. And on the pole for heat race number one, he was the quickest in single car qualifying last night. From Winamac, Indiana, Justin Haley. Their ticket for this evening's Busch Light Clash at the Coliseum. Last year in heat race action, all four heats were won from the pole position. Can that trend, can that streak continue? We're about to find out. A lot of pressure on young Justin Haley in the 31 machine.
And keep in mind, the top five spots transfer. So if your driver does not finish in the top five in heat race number one, they have to wait for the last chance qualifier races and hope to get in then. This is going to be a lot of pressure for these drivers. They have to finish in the top five in this race to make the main 150 lap event tonight.
There's going to be some bumping. There's going to be some banging. We saw it yesterday in practice. The pressure is on right now. It is race day Sunday.
Sam, we're getting ready. Here it is. We're getting ready to go racing in a very short while. One to go being given at the start-finish line.
Let's get ready, LA. It's time to get fired up. The cars are on the track. This is showtime in Hollywood.
Chevrolet Camaro pace car peels off, field 2x2, heading down the back straightaway. Again, top five make it to the main event tonight. Justin Haley in the 31 Chevy, Eric Almirola in the number 10 Ford, through turns 3 and 4, looking for the green flag, and we are joining in this one.
Number one is underway.
Aaron Almirola gets a nose out in front as they come into the corner and it's side by side. Justin Haley and Almirola with the slight advantage. Almirola, he can't go down to the bottom lane.
Contact is made for the leader.
Almirola
will
be
Brexit, who got into the back of Alex Bowman. Joey Logano with no place to go. Side by side for the lead.
And look at Justin Haley. Just sneaks in front of Eric Almirola. So Haley's got the top spot.
The Ally Chevrolet. He'll open up the bottom side of the racetrack. Trouble behind them. Harrison Burns goes for a spin. Courtesy of the front bumper of Noah Gregson. Caution is on the speedway for the first time.
Caution is out for the first time here in heat race number one. Harrison Burton going around after contact in turn one. Let's take another look at what happens. He was racing with Noah Gregson, Chris Buescher, and others.
Tim, we said there was going to be some bumping and some banging.
Well, Sam Burton goes around.
Sam, you know, we talked about the aggression yesterday in practice, and already we're seeing it here. Again, these drivers, they've got to go. They've got to finish in the top five to make the main event.
And they are anxious to get around these turns, and they're sliding a little bit, Tim. We looked at that yesterday with the heat of the cars on the track. Everything is moving. The synergy is in place. It looks like we're ready to go back to action.
Yeah.
signal. We're going to go back racing next time by. Car has peeled off. Let's try this again. Again, only green flag laps count here today in the Coliseum. Justin Haley in the 31 to the inside of the 48 of Alex Bowman. At a turn number 4 into the Geico restart zone.
Race number 1, side by side for the lead.
Everybody scrambles in the turns 1 and 2. Haley doesn't have a good watch coming off the turn. Alex Bowman gets a nose out of front, but Haley's got the top of the line. Oh,
right there, he runs third. He tried to stack him three wide off of turn number 2. Last lap, Alex couldn't get it done. And right now, he will battle with Alex Bowman.
Bowman works in his way to the outside lane. Apple over by a fender takes second.
That is the battle for the second spot. It's still side by side as Alex Bowman hangs out to the outside lane.
Justin Haley's got to open the lead.
He's going to try to hold on to that, but Dan, good battle from second on back.
That's where you'll find Miller Gregson, and he gets around Alex Bowman. Gregson, the man on the move, and the early going.
Simplifying as a Sunoco rookie, but Noah Gregson aggressive early on.
His next victim will be Eric Amarola, the top four down the back straight, and that's a close in the rear bumper of Eric Amarola.
Alex Bowman, Joey Logano, top 5.
And then Mike Superbell off the corner for that 6 spot on the air side by side. And that's from the 5 miles.
Now we'll do it. Reason it's important, Jeff, you've got to be able to get up there and try to get to Joey Logano's back bumper. Logano, for the moment, sits in that 5 miles.
Side by side for fourth.
Here comes Joey Logano to the proof of the inside. No, Gregson! Gregson! Gregson!
Clash at the Coliseum. Top five moving on, Eric Almirola, Alex Bowman, Justin Haley, Noah Gregson, and Joey Logano.
So heat race number one complete. Eric Almirola, Alex Bowman, Justin Haley, Noah Gregson, and Joey Logano have moved on to the main event tonight.